Every DM you ignore could be a lost client. But with Go High Level's AI chat widget for Facebook and Instagram, you can capture every lead automatically and have the ability to turn messages into paying clients on any website without lifting a finger. So this is what I'm talking about. I'm talking about legitimate Facebook chat widgets you can put on your Go High Level site or any site that will capture the information and then bring them into a Facebook or Instagram DM chat for any website. I mean, guys, this is super powerful. High Level released this recently. This is a game changer. So to access this, we're just going to come right down into sites. We're going to go right into chat widgets and we're going to build along just like this. So you're going to click new, you're right up there, and you're either going to pick Instagram or Facebook. They're really the same thing once you understand how to build them. So when you do one, you do them all. So we're just going to go through Facebook. And I'm going to walk you through. So everything here looks good. Everything I would leave as is. You just click the Facebook chat widget. It all looks good. I wouldn't mess with anything other than this. I would replace this ASAP. We're going to just put a picture right there of a stylus that works much better. Okay. Then what we're going to do is we're going to come right into chat window and we're going to go right into Facebook setup. And you're going to want to select the Facebook page that you have to connect. Now, if you don't have a Facebook page set up, I have other videos on this. You're going to need to set that up. It is really important, okay? And you have to have it set up. Otherwise, it won't show up. So you just click exactly which Facebook page you want, and then what you're going to do is you're going to click save. So once you have this chat widget, we'll call it, let's just call it FB Hair Salon Widget. And then what we're going to do is we're going to click save. It's already saved. And then what we're going to do is we're going to add this onto our website. Okay, so we're going to come right here. We're going to go right in here. And as you see, we're going to go to settings. I have another one plugged in here, but we'll click this right here and we're going to click Facebook Hair Salon Widget, just like that, the way I did it. And now you have this connected to your website. We click save. We can now go to this website and have this pulled up. So we're going to click preview link. And you'll see it is popped up just like that. It doesn't get any more powerful than this. Guys, I know I'm going through this like it's not a big deal, but this is a huge deal because a lot of you guys rely on Facebook and Instagram for your DMs. And if you add this to your website, you can add way more conversations. So we're going to put in our name. We're going to put in our phone number. And then what we're going to do, we're going to leave that as is and watch this. We're going to click chat with us. Okay. And what it's going to do is it's going to take us into a new chat, okay, where we're going to talk on Facebook. See, just like that. And then it's going to pre-prompt the message and we can message it and it's just going to do it all right there. You guys have to see how important this is. And if you connect an AI chatbot on top of this, well, that's a whole other level. But the whole point is we can immediately start bringing those DMs off the website into social media very easily, as opposed to you saying, DM me on social media and they can't find you. So it's as simple as that. Again, they go in, they put in their info, and then it immediately connects them into another tab, into either Facebook or Instagram, easy as you like. That's it. I mean, what I showed you guys in this video of going to the chat, which is setting up, is all you have to do. It is that simple. None of this is complicated. And I also have another video on chat widgets in general. If you're super confused and you want like a mega in-depth tutorial on that, I got you covered. But it's not complicated. But one thing real quick, in case you're confused, the reason you capture the information is that way you have a contact created with more info in two places. It's just a better way to do it. And then you basically have Instagram contact plus their information. So that's why we have that little intake form there. But it's as simple as you like. It's not complicated. Again, you just go right into chat widget. You click new. You pick which one you want. Everything is pretty much set up other than switching out the picture and you're good to go. Like again, it's not complicated. And if you are like wanting to know what every single little thing does in here and what every single one of these, you know, is and does and how it works, I have a full video that I will link at the end of this video that just goes over this in depth. So I recommend you check that out because that will show you every little thing. But other than that, that's it. It is that simple. Now, if you want to add your chat widget to any other website, say you have a client that's on, you know, WordPress or Wix, you can click get code, copy this code and put this on any code editor. So we copy this, we go back. I'll show you how to do it on a high level website, but it is the same for any website. We would come right in here. We click edit in new tab. And then what we do is we click this plus, and then all we're going to do is we're going to take the code, okay, and slap it in right like this. and we're going to click this right here, open code editor, and we're going to paste this just like that, and our code's in. We're going to click save, and then the chat widget will now be on the website. We click save, and then we're good to go. It is as simple as that. So you can now take this exact chat widget we created, and you can put it on any website, not just a Go High Level website. Guys, this is so powerful. Like, I cannot stress this enough. This is so, so powerful, and this can change everything for your agency if you're dealing with clients that rely heavily on Facebook or Instagram. So if you are interested in learning more about high level, but also learning how to sell these, I have a 30-day free trial link right down below. When you sign up with that, not only are you getting access, okay, to my 30-day free trial, which is 30 days free of high level, you're going to get access to all of my bonuses, $10,000 worth of for free. That's my entire community, okay, of winners where you can network and ask questions. All of my training modules, all of my snapshots, all of my goodies, everything packed in. Okay, 6 live coaching calls with real agency owners that you can attend for free every week. You can even talk to me on Zoom and message me whenever. Guys, this is all free. No one gives away this many bonuses. I've walked the walk. I've won the awards. I mean, I'll show you right here if you don't believe me. This just got sent to me. This is the Saspreneur Platinum plaque. Yeah, you see this? This is pretty insane. I just got this. So, yes, really powerful, really incredible. I also have the gold one behind me. I really do it. I love it. And guys, I'm telling you, we give away so much stuff in this community. And I know I'm coming across as so passionate and just so excited. It's because I am. It's because if you click the link down below, you will see the amount of testimonials you have. You'll see the amount of people that are like, this is amazing. I'm so happy I found you. Or, oh my gosh, I wish I found you earlier. We get that so much because it just is the best. So again, guys, if you are interested, you can try risk-free with that 30-day free trial link right down below. And if you have any questions, drop a comment down below. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any questions at all or anything at all, put them in the comments down below. I will answer personally. Again, like I just said before, if you are interested in learning more about high level, not just learning about high level, but learning from someone who is actually doing it, okay, someone that lives and breathes this stuff, click the 30-day free trial link down below. I'll get you hooked up. I'll show you how it's done. Check that out. But more importantly, we're going to link a video at the end of this video that's going to be the full tutorial on chat widgets. It's going to go in-depth on every single thing. If you are interested in that, please check it out. I think you will love it. And again, guys, if you have any questions, put them in the comments down below. One of the reasons, real quick, before we go, why I'm always telling you guys to comment, it's because the more feedback you give me, the more I can not only improve my videos, but I can also answer your questions. I get so many people ask me a question and I answer and they're like, oh my gosh, that just helped me. You know, they give me something that will really help them. It's because they ask a question. So feel free to ask questions. I will help you out. And again, if you are interested, click the link down below. But other than that, thank you and watch the video that pops up at the end of this one.